I was raised in Pocahontas, Illinois. Everybody thought of me as one of the boys, 'cause I'd run with the crowd. That was time. At 15, I was tending Big O's bar. Not single to I saw her.